Men, just a quick scripture from the book of Psalms. In Psalms chapter 15, it starts out, Lord, who may dwell in your tabernacle? Who may dwell in your holy hill? I might say it this way, who can come close to you? Who can be in close proximity to you? Who's the kind of people you like to have around you? And then in verse 4, it says, in whose eyes a vile person is despised, but he honors those who fear the Lord. And it says this, and who swears to his own hurt and does not change. Men, for us to be men of God, the kind of men that God doesn't mind being around Him, we've got to be men that swear to our own hurt and change not. What does that mean? That means we keep our word even if it hurts us. We keep our word even if it means some pain to our lives. And one of the characteristics of the kind of man that God likes to have around Him is that he's a man of His word. Men, you're only as good as your word is. If your word isn't any good, then your name isn't any good. So we as men, if we want to be men of honor, men of integrity, we need to be men of our word. I'll just challenge you, men. How are you with keeping your word? Maybe take a look, sit down, take a few moments, and just ask yourself, am I a man of my word? Am I known as a man of my word? Do I keep my word? Just examine yourself, and not if you're not, cry out to God, repent, and begin to work to become a man of your word. If you are a man of your word, keep it up. That's the kind of men we need today. Men that they can shake a hand and give you their word, and you can take it to the bank. That's the kind of men that God needs, and that's the kind of man you need to be.